It is misleading and just plain incorrect to claim that disasters associated with hurricanes, tornadoes, floods, or drought have increased on climate timescales either in the United States or globally.
All of the indicators of extreme weather are absent.